We are back, and it is time for more Lisa Lisa. So let me turn off this Ebe music. All right. We're back with more Lisa Lisa. Best game. Where did we leave off? You guys ready for the scream? Okay, so we were, we just did the dojo town, right? Let me heal up. Risa, Risa! Let me heal up. We might have to jump off a cliff if this doesn't work. Don't want none of them spiders crawling up on me. Aw, oh, fuck. Pretty boys stole Gary. They stole Gary. Huh! No, I would not give the Pope this video game. Thank you for asking, though. Did we get the tiger boy? Yes, we did. Nice. Feels like some of your stuff is missing. Not nice. Did they take any of my equipment? How much of my stuff? Did they take any of the maps? They didn't take the maps. I still have 5 firebombs, 3 diesel firebombs. I still have all my weapons and stuff. Yeah, it's fine. This only took a couple things. If I had to give one game to the Pope, what would I give him? I wouldn't give him a game, because the Pope doesn't have a fucking computer. They took a lot of mags. It's fine, whatever. It's fine, whatever. Alright, let's go to Dismal Island. Wait, where's the boat guy? Isn't he over here? No. Alright, let's go. Let's go to Dismal Island, because we got the other map. Alright, if the Pope had a GameCube. I would give him Hello Kitty Roller Rescue. Dismal Island, huh? Sounds scary. Well, I can take you to the island. What do you say? Alright. Saddle up to Dismal Island. I just got a message from giraffes in Alaska. Hold on, I'm gonna open it. It's a video. I don't know if you'll be able to hear it, but we'll see what he had to say. It was just a video of him loading up a presidential plane, and he pointed at his friend and said, "You're fucking dead." Alright, we're on Dismal Islands now, so things are about to get real fucky. If you're not caught up with Lisa, yeah, I would recommend not watching this. You can't say that. Alright, well, let's climb up this rope that is totally a rope. God damn it. Yo, this part of the game is kind of fucked, by the way. Also, I'd like to point out that not a lot of things in this game genuinely scared me, but something on this island actually scares me. So that's Jim Sterling, by the way, who I did not even know until Ellis told me. Oh, Jonathan. Where have you gone, sweet boy? Bald head. Flabby body, deep darkness in your soul? You're perfect! What say you? Okay. Come with me! Be a sweet boy and jump off that cliff. I'm gonna just do it. I was a sweet boy. What do you want? Oh, you're that stupid guy. Here, put this on. Jim slid you into a nice dress. What did Jim Sterling do to deserve to become this character? You got a degrading dress. Now go show Conrad and tell him your new name, Sexy Boy. This genuinely renames the character, by the way. Like, you could leave it like this. And everyone will call you this. Oh, God. Yo, this is gonna get real fucked up in a second. Hello, ma'am. Would you like a drink? I broke open a can of spray paint and mixed it with some glue. A suitable drink for a classy girl. You drank the classy drink. You feel horrible and weird. What? Have I not done enough for you? You move very fast. I believe in you, buddy. Be yourself. Don't give up. Ooh. I wish I knew how to make it so that when I got a subscriber on Twitch, it would play that sound effect and show the person's name on screen.
Ooh.
No matter how hard we try, it's not the same. I'm sorry, you're just not my sweet boy. I'm sorry, Jim. I gotta remember the codes. It's been like 2 days. Ass. Hot dance. It's called Twitch alerts. I might look into that. That would be funny. You know, if every time someone subscribed, it goes, ooh. Slave Lord Jim. Just in case you didn't notice that was his name. Was that the scary part? Oh, no. Don't worry. You'll know. You'll know. Still a little loud. Fuck off, Slave Lord Jim. This is Jim Sterling, yes. Randall Ration. On Sexy Boy. His name is still Sexy Boy, in case you didn't notice. I wish I'd known about this game when they were doing their Kickstarter, because I would have backed it. So hard. I probably would have backed it to the point to get in the game. I wish I'd known how good it was beforehand, and then I would have done it. Oh, I know to save before him. Trust me, I've lost many a men to him. Wait, hold on. Why don't you use,
Oh!
Or, actually, Olan goes first, so I'll have, Olan use the potion. The fancy perfume on Terry. I'm gonna keep calling him Gary, because we just played Ebe. Ouch. I've never noticed that death sound before. Was that Jim Sterling making death sounds into a microphone? Alright, this is the scary part. I just got a thing called a Mario bow. Change your name back. Yes, I'm changing it back. It ruins the emotion. It ruins the rest of the game. You can leave it as sexy boy. Alright, hold on. Please try not to be too scared. I don't know why, but that character scares the shit out of me. I'm going to save before I fight him. That's Jonathan. That's his old slave boy. I don't like it. Also, yeah, let's see. How good is that? Martlobo. I don't know why that character scares me so bad, but he does. Like, really, really bad. I just get very uncomfortable. I don't like him. His sweet boy. I'm out of rando rations. Alright, this is gonna be fucking tough. He's a tough boss. The noises he... Just his face. Like, I don't like... I don't like Jonathan. I don't like him. He scares the fuck out of me. This guy also can instant kill party members, like, big time. So, it's, you gotta watch out for him. Alright, okay. I'm nervous. This guy makes me fucking nervous. Mad Dog has fallen. Okay, he just fell. He didn't die. He's weak to fire, I guess. Didn't I buy a bunch of perfume? Oh, shit. Maybe that's what got stolen. I thought I bought a bunch of perfume from that guy in the town who sold perfume. Shit. That's what got stolen, isn't it? Jonathan is crying. Oh, maybe he's not weak to fire. Thought he was. You sold a bunch of perfume? You didn't buy any? Are you serious? What do you mean? Brad has fallen. Okay, that would have killed. That would have been a kill, I think, if it wasn't Brad. Do vantage point. That might be good. Is that why he had so many? Because I sold them instead of bought them? God damn it. Terry has fallen. Jonathan, please. Maybe this is a huge waste of firebombs, but it's also, I'm afraid. He's backing me into a corner. You sold a bunch of perfume and then got your mag stolen. Yeah, that sounds about right. Can you please die, Jonathan? Please, you're scaring the fuck out of me. I don't like this character. I don't know why he needs to be here. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Just let it happen. Just let him kill you. We can try again. We can try again. Just let him kill you. You get 6666 experience points for killing him. And he cries like a baby when you kill him. I got him. I got him, though. I don't know what he gave us, but he gave us something. Nothing that any of these guys can use. Alright, okay. Well, that was Jonathan. Don't like him. Don't like that guy. Scares me. It's fine. It's whatever. Let's get the fuck off of this island. Oh, stream's down? Alright, hold on. Stream's down. I don't know why this happens when I play Lisa. Why does this happen when I play Lisa? Doesn't happen when I play anything else. Okay. Let me reboot it. They just said it came back, and just as I shut it down, because I was going to restart it. Shimata. All right. All right, I just restarted it. Should be back up in a sec. Is it back? Are we back? Because I need to get the fuck off of this island, mate. All right, I'm getting the fuck off of this island. Yes. All right, we need to go to the campfire immediately. We killed Jonathan. All right, let's see. All right, let's save and do the campfire again. Olan is a fucking clutch character, dude. He always survives. Fucking Jesus. I hate you, pretty boys. I don't want to go fight the pretty boys. A member of your gang has abandoned you. Who? Mad Dog! Why? You mad cuck! Mad Dog, what are you doing? God damn! Okay, good. Best end. Fancy perfume. Yeah, baby. Why would he do that? Was he so unhappy with us? I thought we were treating him well. We got him back his spiked club and everything. Everything was fine. Mad Dog's an asshole. Alright, I forget which doors I've actually checked. I think I've gone through this one, haven't I? Oh yeah, this is the one with the creepy man. And this is, wait, hold on. I haven't been down here. Oh, these are the pretty boys. Don't breathe on the boss. He's a national treasure. The most handsome man left alive. Pretty looking bunch you are. Yeah, this is where you gotta come to rescue him, so it's not far. You need to lift more. Okay, this is arguably the best song in the game. Alright, I'm turning it back down. But it's such a fucking strange song. I love it so much. This is the ultimate workout music. Tower of Power! Too cool, too smooth, too sweet. I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world. Come on! My body, listen to it. I hear the voices in my head. They speak to me. I understand. He's getting nuts, brother. Woo! Crush it, dude. Crush it. Eat, sleep, praise, repeat. They work faster to this music. But I'm leaving the other music on. Squats. When testing your strength, tap the spacebar rapidly to perform squats. Time to muscle up. Tricep Terry. Howdy, partner. Feeling shitty about yourself? Looking to pack on some mass? How about it, partner? I want to be stronger. Righteous. How much can you handle? Let's do medium weight. Let's do it. Fuck. My arm hurts. Oh, fuck. Keep going. I'm gonna break my fucking keyboard. Please, just let it in. Stop. Alright, I'm not doing that anymore. You gained 50 experience? That's all? Absolutely not. Fuck off. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. No way. They all these pinups of attractive women. There's no more women.
Ooh.
Wait, what's over here? Oh, I hate this place. I remember this place. He's clutching a record. Take it? Oh. Henry Wyatt. TJ Henry Yoshi. I haven't gotten Bo yet because you need to do this to get Bo. Please, Henry Wyatt, please. Is everyone too scared to move? Jesus Christ, guys, come on. You fought scarier shit. He's just a giant necky boy. This is Bo's brother, right? Wyatt is crying. Also, to people in chat who have played this game before, we haven't done any of the like lab stuff yet or anything, so don't spoil anything about the mutants or whatever to people. Because we haven't gotten to that part of the game yet. There's a lot of people in chat who have never played this game. So. Mega Big Shot. Nice. Well, he's not around. Okay, alright. So, wait, did we get the record? We got the record, right? Old record, okay. So we can go bring that to Bo. Yeah, we're not in pain mode, so I can't do all the lab stuff, but I can still do some of it. Like that area, I mean. Like the neighborhood area. Well, this is the bar area. We got Birdie, right? Yeah, we got Birdie. I've never used Bo. Is he any good? How do you get to Bo? He's back at the fish place, right? Where was the fish place? The fish place was, I think it was over here, wasn't it? It's not far. Like, I think it might be right through here. I don't remember, guys. Bo is a bard, so no damage. Oh. Wait, this isn't it. This isn't it. This isn't it. No. I'm not gonna use Bo. I don't really want to use him. I really like the party I have right now. Yeah, this is it. Okay. Bo's over here. I don't really want to use him, but I'll get him anyway. My brother used to love coming here. We listened to music all night. I wish I could see him again. So you put on the record you got from his brother. This song, my brother's record. You must know where he is. Take me with you. Thank you. I mean, I'm not gonna use him, so let's take him there. Yeah, I'm not gonna use him, so we might as well take him to his brother. Wrong. Someday I wish I'd be able to tell where things are. Wrong cave again, Brad. There it is. Sorry he has to see this. I really don't want him to see this, but he's got to see it. Sorry about this. Oh, God. Henry. Bo Wyatt has left your party to grieve. Thank you for bringing me here. Here. He gave you 100 magazines. Henry. I don't want to use him. You can only have 4 party members, and I like the party I have right now, so I probably wouldn't use him. I just wanted, he asked me to deliver him to his brother, and I did. You need to respect his requests. Okay, so I think we're done at the second crossroads, right? Can't blow this up. Yeah, we're done here, I think. Alright, let's just go then. Yeah, fuck you guys. Wait, can you not get past them? Do I have to go over them? Oh, bring the guy his duffel bag? Oh, he was back at the fucking... I don't care. This is whatever. The lab should be here? Oh. He's dead. Wait, did I miss the lab? Wait a minute, I can't go back. They're in the way. I can't go back. You got a rando poncho. I'm gonna have to kill myself. You can't go back. You have to blow up the small rocks? Thought I did get them all. Which ones did I miss? This one? That one? The one up there, maybe? Truck keys. Yeah, I forgot about the truck keys. Death warp. It was a death warp. Oh, those ones. Yeah, there we go. Okay. This is one of my favorite areas. Both ways are perfectly acceptable. You gotta check for secrets. Oh. So this is Brad's old neighborhood, is it not? This area is kind of spoopy too, so if you're easily startled. It won't budge. Alright, that's a little loud, hold on. Kill you. Cigarette. All for me. This music is scaring me. It's giving me anxiety. Fucking hate those things. Ah, shit! I knew it was coming and it still startled me. Creep. I hate these things. Lab coat. Oh, Terry's now wearing a lab coat. This is one of my favorite areas of the game. It's just really fucking spoopy. The blood makes it difficult to read. The blood makes it difficult to read. I think it does say joy on the top of those pamphlets though. Is that guy just a moving save point? I don't remember him at all. It won't budge. Jesus, they're fucking creepy. I hate how fast they move. They're just creepy and weird. Just checking. Too difficult to read. This one is still somewhat readable. Researcher's personal note. Sick of living in this plastic, seeing the same thing every day. The sky, same people, it's disgusting. I hate. This is a waste of Dr. Yato is a madman. Stupid polka dot. War should not like this. Wait, hold on. Oh, I can't get out here. How do you get up there? Oh, from this house maybe? Oh shit! Did we walk by the first time you see Yato? Because I don't remember seeing him while streaming. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's an outlet. Oh, you missed him? Ugh. Disgusting. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back then. The blood makes it too difficult to read. Doctor. Oh, down again? Why are we down again? It's cursed. Give me a second. Why does this keep happening when we play fucking Lisa? Is it back? It's back? Okay, so we went into the basement and there was a creepy boy named Doctor in the basement, so we're fighting him now. He's licking Mad Dog. Don't like that. Doctor, please go. Terry has fallen. At least he didn't die. Mega big shot. Ooh. Might be on Twitch's end, or it might be on my end. I'm not getting any dropped frames, though. Please die, Doctor. Oop, 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 oop. Terry has fallen again. Great. Awesome. These people love to bite Terry. And he's fucking dead. He's fucking dead. Great. Awesome. Great. Awesome. Good job, Terry. Missing out on those great experience points. Awesome job. Fireball 4. Yes. Dr. Lemont's notes. I'm assuming that was Dr. Lemont. Dr. Yato's Joy Project is a complete failure, and I'm glad. None of the experiments had any military benefit. I can't wait to go home. Some of the other scientists are staying behind as a form of concern. As am concerned, they are sick. It shouldn't be legal. I want to feel her again. Smash her face in over again. It trails off, making less and less sense. Hold on. I'm gonna go to that save boy. Save boy. Alright, hold on. I'll come right back here. We missed something kind of important at the first crossroads. And I kind of want to go back to it now. And I also want to heal, so. Is this where the guy's tent was? Why is he not here anymore? Where is he? Why did I miss Yato? I thought he was, like, unmissable. Where did I miss him? Isn't he, like, up on these... He's, like, up on the hill, right? Wasn't he, like, right up here? Where did I fucking miss him? I wanted to see this. He's hidden on the left. Very left, you need to climb up. Oh, okay. Let's try it. Yeah, if you're getting buffering, it's not me right now. I have zero dropped frames. Hold on. Am I going the right way? Oh, maybe it's an area you needed, like, the bike to get to or something? This guy wouldn't have anything good for me right now, would he? This is like way... Yeah, this stuff's shit. That's what I came up here for. At first, I thought that was just a really funny joke. How, like, the background music stops playing and it just turns up that it's, like, some guy. The background music is just some guy playing a fucking horn on top of the mountain. And then he stops when you look at him. But that's actually a very, very major character. And he's actually, from the very beginning of the game, he's the one who was standing in the town who kept saying, "Olaith, it's perfect." So that's, yeah, that's kind of an important character. And I'm glad I had to show him to you. Alright, now we can go back. No, that's not the right thing. Truck keys. That's not something that's a spoiler. Yeah, I know where he's at in Area 3. I know that. Wow, Mad Dog is a fucking asshole. I feel bad for leaving that area, but I did want to show you guys that, so. Why does Mad Dog hate us so much? Ugh, I fucking hate this guy. Did he just fucking explode? What the hell was that? I've never seen that either. Alright, well now we can go back there. No, I'll go straight to Lisa the Joyful after this, because it's not very long. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I never saw that one. I've seen the creepy guy before, but I've never seen him fucking explode. Is it always the fourth member of your party that leaves you? But what if Terry's the fourth member of your party? Terry wouldn't leave me. Terry's a good boy. Alright, so now we're back in this town. I want to go use the crow save man again. Fuck. What percent of the game do you think I'm at? 60? Terry would never leave me. All right, let's go. Oh, fuck. This one's got stuff in his mouth. I hate these things. These things are so creepy looking. Yeah, Terry's... Oh, I just got a locket. Is that an equipable item? Locket, okay. Old sock for Terry. Dead flower for Olan. Good. I'm almost done with the second crossroads. I haven't finished this area yet. Yep, okay, I've done this. Why do I never label my streams? I did label this one, didn't I? I did. This one's labeled. You might have to refresh the page. Is there anything I can get to over here? No, okay. It's one of the masks. It won't budge. Okay, so this is... There's actually a significant amount of lore hidden behind this door that you can't get into because I'm not playing on pain mode. So... Unfortunately, you're missing out on that. The lore door. Yes. There's some area I haven't been into yet. Oh, this is creepy. I don't like that, that you can just see him in the building next to you. You can't fucking get over there either, can you? This is still somewhat readable. Researcher's personal note. Sick of living in this place. Sick of the same thing every day. Sky, same people. It's disgusting. I hate... we read that one. I don't think there's... Is there anything else I can do here? I don't think there is. Yeah, there's a lot of important stuff behind that door, unfortunately. I actually don't like that they lock that behind the door. Because it is significant. Wait, did I check in this house? I don't think I've checked in that house. Hold on. Oh, shit. Hold on. I don't think I checked the first house. This area is fucking creepy as fuck. Yeah, I haven't checked in here. Yes, I have. Wait a minute, this was where the doctor was. Oh, okay, I was just preoccupied because the stream was down during this part, so I was, like, confused. Okay, alright, then I think we did everything here. Alright, now we can move on to the third crossroads, so we can leave this place behind, baby. Okay, let's go. He's dead. You got a football helmet. Can anyone wear that? Okay. Olan can. Alright, cool. You got a rando poncho. Oh, Brad. You arth the ball to my mitt. I do love it so. What's up, dumb fuck? You look lacking, old friend. Huh, no handshakes for you. Oh, that reminds me. I want to show you something. Do you know what this is? Where did you get that? Did you hurt her? So, you know. How interesting. It seems we both bought tickets to the same dance. Question is, who's going to take home the prom queen? The race is on. Gents, I trust you can handle this. Kia, spaghetti! Kia up! Guess I'm fighting these guys. Tom Cream, Sergey Rage, and Larry Sports. Alright, well, hold on. ADDS. Head slide. Alright. Ow! Nobody fell from that? Ow. He's dead. All right, we can just take him on now. We don't... Oh, shit. Woo! Tiger suplex. Fucking kill him, guys. Come on. Ow. All right, good. Ah! A lot of the songs in this game are reused, but at different speeds, which is something I kind of like, actually. Super cool pose. Learned. Alright, we gotta go get that guy with his spaghetti. Are you one of her friends? Poor girl. You're the only one that's shown up to the service. Brad rides a fucking bicycle into his own sister's funeral. Oh. Okay, so that was another dream sequence. Oh wow, we're already here? Jesus. Okay, never mind. Maybe we're closer to the end than I thought. I already read the dirt sheets. This show's gonna suck. Pro wrestling is forever. Even at the end of the world, it still thrives. It completely fulfills the primal need for violence and glistening bodies. All humans have this need. Only few are willing enough to accept it. Pro wrestling combines fighting and storytelling. It's the perfect art form. Sorry, hombre. This bed is for wrestlers only. You interested in wrestling? I fucking love it. I run EWC, Eternal Wrestling Congregation. I think I can use you. How about I put you in a match? Since you're new, I want you to lose, but put on a good show. How about it? I never lose. Alright, piss off then. Alright, let's do it. Great, let's see you in action. Remember to lose. And now, welcome to the ring, Wonder Wizard!
I always rise to the top.
I am the cream of the crop. Ooyah!
Alright, so we have to lose this fight. But we can't just, like, lose immediately. Alright. Come on, Brad. Just let him kill you. He's not even attacking me. He just keeps using vital points. Okay, this guy sucks. Is there anything I can do to make him better? Okay, just let him kill you, Brad. Let him kill you.
Looks like we have a winner. Wonder Wizard is on a rampage.
Well done. You may have a future in this business. I think we can give you a push. Come speak to me if you want a match.
Alright, so but the best part about joining this fucking wrestling thing is you get a free bed. A safe bed. Just a safe, free bed that you can use. And nobody leaves, and nobody dies, nobody gets poisoned, nothing. You just get a nice, safe, free bed that you can use as many times as you want. Eternal Championship.
By the way, you lose a match in this type and it's game over. Losing your push in wrestling is worse than losing your life. Let's do this.
Alright, so now we don't want to lose.
The fresh young face from Olathe takes on Biscuits and Gravy.
Rock and roll will never die.
Fucking Biscuits and Gravy. It's the best wrestler name. I have to check what my, I have to check what the four fireball is. Hold on. Four fireball is ADAS.
Looks like we have a winner, Mr. Armstrong's baby boy. This guy's getting hot, folks. Keep an eye on him.
Rah. Good match, Jack.
All right, let's go. Let's keep going.
Today, Brad Armstrong takes on Foreign Objection.
I am the beast from the east.
He's going crazy. Fucking threw a chair at me. Do tag team? Is that, that's how you get Shockmaster, right? We have a winner, Armstrong baby boy.
Yo.
This game is one big tonal shift. I would actually agree with that completely. Alright, let's do it. Tag championship.
Today, Brad Armstrong gains his tag partner. Who could it be?
It is I, the most powerful lord of wrestling, the most shocking superstar. Shock Lord! Shock Lord!
And their opponents, the Bill Collectors.
Pay up, suckers.
Shock Lord's great. I love Shock Lord. Bill Pister. Bill fucking Pister.
Looks like we have a winner.
Alright, let's go. Alright, Arm Shock. Can you beat these boys? The Crossbones, Fatty Crossbone, Quint Crossbone. I don't like this music that's playing. Fuck these guys. Shock Lord, what are you doing? Brad's gonna fucking die, Shock Lord. You gotta get his back. There you go. Phew. Looks like we have a winner, Shock Lord and Armstrong. Alright, let's say, let's rest up. I want Shock Lord. I want him. Shocklord's great, and I want him on my team. I'm going to replace Mad Dog with Shocklord. Alright, Armshock, it's downhill from here. Cosmic Riders! Shit, Shocklord, dude. Good job. Good job, Shocky. Looks like we have a winner. Shocklord and Armstrong. All right, Armshock. Your opponent today are just too damn sweet. The Go-Homers. King Lord Baron. E. Rick Sweetie. Oh shit, that was strong. Fuck you, Eric, sweetie. Looks like we have a winner, Shocklord and Armstrong. Gonna heal up. By the way, you lose this match and it's game over. Yeah. All right, Armshock, this is it. The tag team title match.
Hey, Brad, win or lose. Win or lose, I loved tagging with you. Sorry for holding you back and screwing up so much.
The Sunset Express.
We got Atlanta Gunn, Jim Corncob, Oat Holiday. Alright, well, Brad, I want to do a head slide. ADDS. Good. Two of them fell. The more we can keep them falling, that's better. Shocklord is a nice guy. I like Shocklord. That's why I want him on my team. Mad Dog runs away. Shocklord's a good friend. Bringo. We got the title match.
Right on.
Looks like we have a new tag team champion. Shocklord and Armstrong. You got the tag team title belts.
We did it. Armstrong, we are partners for life. Armshock, baby.
Armshock will never die. Shocklord joined your party. Well, that's the best because I want to keep him on my party. Wait, isn't there a party changer in here? Or is there a party change thing? The belt can be equipped? Yeah, I think they can. I want... Nope, there's no party changer. Well, I want to do the single player. I want to do the solo circuit too.
Gary the Hot Soup wants to end his life. Hey, Buster, I'll show you what EWC is really about.
Gary the fucking hot soup, baby.
Gary the hot soup, baby!
Hey, Butta!
Fucking hot soup. Looks like we have a winner. Mr. Armstrong's back, baby. He's unstoppable.
Wow, Buster. Respect.
Brad Armstrong really wants that belt. Who can stop this man?
I can.
Cinder Sluggin'! Taste my block!
Cinder Block Sluggin'.
Ah!
I keep doing one by accident. Fuck you, Cinder Sluggin'. What is for? ADAS.
Holy smokes, folks! Who is this masked man? What is he doing? That just ain't right! Think of his damn family!
Brad was defeated.
By God! The masked man has vanished! Who was that masked man? What were his motives? Who knows? Due to interference, Cinder Sluggin loses. Armstrong wins!
That son of a bitch cost me the damn match.
Just like real fucking wrestling. He just came in and killed me with a fucking chair. Almost done, I think.
Can anyone end this man's streak? Maybe. Man's worst friend can.
Man's worst friend. Fuck you, man's worst friend.
Looks like we have a winner, Mr. Armstrong's baby boy. He's so close to taking the gold.
Hum, hum, hum.
Rest in peace, man's worst friend. All right, we're almost done.
Now, Brad will be taking on a very strong man today. A man so...
not so fast.
I want you! But why? Why, Masked Man?
Because...
it's me, Armstrong! Da, son of a bitch! It's me! It was me all along! Wonder Wizard! You all bought it! Even my immediate family bought it!
That's a direct reference to like a wrestling meme. That explains it. Fucking Wonder Wizard.
It was me, Austin.
Wrestling meme. Brad has won. Wizard is dead, but that was not today's scheduled match. Brad still has to face the great Zaladin.
It ends now, Braddy baby.
Two fights in a row. Good thing Brad's fucking destroying these people. Yeah, we killed him. Wow, Brad is on fire. He can't be stopped. Alright, I think it's like, what, one more match? I'm so done with this fucking arena. I'm done with it.
Just want the damn belt. I need the belt. I need validation.
You're one match, but you can't win. This can be the greatest booking ever. You two have to feud forever. You have to lose the title match. It's best for business. If you win, the title belt is yours, but we can't have that. I'll kick you out of this company forever. You ready for this fate-deciding match? I'm gonna beat him. I don't care.
The final match for the Eternal Title Belt. Say hello to Death Queen.
The dead man rises.
Yeah, fuck you, Death Queen.
Kira Queen!
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Shit! I didn't even mean to do that. Brad could not conquer this streak. I didn't even mean to do that. I didn't mean to lose. I got paralyzed. I couldn't do anything. Fucking Death Queen, baby. I'm gonna kill Death Queen. That's for true. No, I'm gonna kill him. Don't worry. Just don't paralyze me and we're good. All right.
Oh.
Pile driver does nothing. It inflicts paralysis though, I guess. Jesus Christ.
Boo.
Can you stop with the power bombs, please? Yes!
Brad has won. The title is his. Get out. You've ruined wrestling.
I like how Terry didn't even fucking wrestle and now he gets to wear the tag team title belt.
You've ruined wrestling.
Alright, well, wrestling is over. We've ruined it. We can still use the bed though, so that's nice. Get me the fuck out of this area. Please.
Nice soup. Gary the hot soup.
Hello, traveler. You like that wrestling shit? I think it's so stupid. The Devil's Machine is rumored to be a semi-truck, but it's the cargo that's the true mystery.
I want to know what's inside the Devil's Machine. It turns humans into freaking mush. What could do that?
Alright, so he's got some semi-good stuff. Let me sell him stuff first, though. We got a joy. We got a cigarette. What can we buy from him? Deluxe sunscreen for Brad. Turquoise pads for Shock Lord. Dandy hat for Olan. Plastic tarp for Olan. and a fur coat for Terry. I guess Terry didn't want to wear the fur coat. Whatever, that's fine. I'm fine with it. Yeah, I replaced Mad Dog with Shock Lord. I like Shock Lord. He's a nice guy. Oh, he got perfume. I want some perfume. I'll take... Besides, Shock Lord keeps fucking leaving me. He's an asshole.
If you have a death wish, you'll continue on. I'm seriously not fucking around. The Devil's Machine rests beyond this point. If you enter the machine, you will never return. Your body will be mutilated. Nobody knows what's inside the machine. We just know that nobody returns. You still want to pass? I'm not scared. I pray for you.
Yeah, I know. I gotta sell my items and stuff, too.
Harvey. He's got the strap. Yes. The belt. Harvey! Are you sure? Okay, Harvey.
Sonny Balkovitz joined you. Thanks, Sonny. Mad Dog's an asshole. Keeping the old sock just in case. We need to go back to Garbage Island for whatever reason. Used sunscreen. Alright, so Satan, the Devil's Machine, is like an optional area, but I want to do it. I could kill him. I could do it. Yeah, Sonny makes sense to be a Kickstarter backer because he just kind of comes out of nowhere. You can't do it yet? Wait, you can't fight Satan? How come? I thought you could. Not until you get the key in the bathhouse? Oh, right, you're right, you're right. Alright, we can't fight Satan yet. Sorry, guys. We'll come back for Satan later. Wait for me, Satan. Well, we're getting pretty far.
That's one slippery girl you got there, Brad. She's tough. That's for sure. All that isolation did her curious mind some good. It's over, Tony. Haven't heard that name in a while. That's what my dad used to call me. That's why we clicked. You were the only one that understood what it was like. We used to be so alike. Poor, beaten, fucked up kids. Except I kept my chin up. You fell down. You don't have an excuse. Not with me. All this stuff with Buddy, it's bullshit. What happened to us? What happened to survival, to brotherhood? I don't care about that anymore. Buddy is my daughter. She's my second chance. Get real. She was a gift to the world, not to you. She's not your daughter. She's not your child, you fool. Face it. You're just not man enough to do what needed to be done. But don't worry. The world is safe. I made sure of it.
Oh!
Brad, Please don't hurt him. Please. I'm begging you.
Brad, please, just let them live. Brad, just let them live, Brad.
Get up. Leave. Don't ever show your faces again.
Thank you. Let's go, Sticky. This isn't over.
Well, we got him. We let him go. Brad's a nice guy. Daily reminder that Brad has done nothing wrong. You don't think I see you up there? Ah! Couldn't do nothing about that one.
Did you have a nice reunion? I thought you'd want to see your pals. So I let them live for you. That reminds me. Do you know this girl? I do. All too well. Never wanted her here. It's no place for a girl. But I guess she can be a useful tool. Maybe now I can show you what it feels like.
What do you want?
That's nice. You're learning.
Shut the fuck up. Just tell me what you want.
Bradley, I'm shocked. You really are changing. But you still haven't suffered enough. You used to be so joyful. These people are holding you back. You're better off alone. I want them all dead. Or her nipple. I'll cut it off. That's fair, right? She has two after all. It's not a tough choice.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
We're gonna have to do the old nip slip. Slip the nip. We're gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to do it. I'm not letting him kill Terry and Shocklord. If it was just Olan, maybe, but... Oh, fuck.
I see. Sorry, sweetheart. It's not me doing this, it's him. Wow, tough kid. Here, you keep it as a reminder. Never forget this feeling. You got a nipple. Now then, we should be going. Bye.
It is armor.
Nipple.
You can wear the nipple. Don't let Mad Dog see it. Oh, okay.
Well, that was quick. She got away. She's impressive, I'll give her that. It's always the sweetest fruit that comes from the most rotten loins. She would have been a real asset with the woman.
What are you talking about?
Doesn't concern your kind.
Brad, I've been working very hard with you. I'm glad you've been taking joy.
I quit that shit.
Doesn't matter at this point. I've made sure of that. And it's a good thing I get to play with you longer. But no matter what I do, it still hurts. You haven't suffered enough for what you did to her. Your other arm. Give it to me. Or give me your possessions. Your magazines, your clothes, items, all of it. Can you survive without them? What's more important to you?
Oh, Buzzo, please, why are you doing this to me?
You're really breaking my heart. Step forward. I'll make sure you remember this.
Your attack has decreased again. Your defense has decreased again. You've lost all of the abilities using your arms. You've lost the ability to use combos. The pain increases your need for joy.
You don't need fucking arms to ride a bike. You don't need arms to climb a rope. Brad is a fucking suffered man. Punished Brad.
Dude. Oh, wow. Hey, Farty. Nice seeing you, bro. Anyway, I am Tardy. And guess what? The girl stole my boat. She sailed to the island to the far right of us. It's unbelievable how resilient she was. I was completely overpowered. Now I do have a brother who has a boat, but he couldn't possibly make it over here. The waters are too rocky. But if we can build a new boat, I can take you to her. I just need some wood, a sail, a way to propel the boat, and tools to put it all together. You get all that, and we got a deal. So get to it.
Ugh, yeah, he climbs ropes slower with no arms.
Ugh. Ugh.
Poor Brad. Oh. Windswept. Minuscule. Arc. Insecurity. Beauty. Frustration. It's glaring at the man. It's too distracted to fight. You found the resort map. Nice. We could go do the resort island now. Let's go do the resort island so we can be done with all the islands. Ugh. Got any maps to show me?
Is that a map or chart or whatever it's called? It is! Beach Resort! That sounds awesome! Let's go!
Do you remember where the buttons are? I kinda just mash. It's not super hard to find them. Resort Island has hidden buttons in some rooms that you need to like access the final area of the resort. But it's pretty easy to just find them by mashing Z everywhere.
We're here.
Wow, it's beautiful.
Oops. Wait, what is that? Degrading dress. Oh, okay, we still have that. We already did the Dismal Island. You found a Coca-Cola Cola.
Welcome to the resort, children.
It's hard to comprehend what this says. I'm surprised he didn't take away the usage of your bike. Well, I guess no, you need the bike to get across gaps. I was gonna say it would really be much more of a pain to lose your second arm if you couldn't use the bike anymore.
All.
Please. Please. Alright, yeah, we gotta look for the switches. Hold on. There's none down here, I don't think. I found one. How many are there? There's like 4 or 5. Thank you. Yeah, this is music from Lisa the First, actually. Which I'll do it last. I'll do that last so you can see, like, the backstory, I guess. It's blocking the path. There's four switches, okay. That's two. Can Brad still use Fireball? I believe he can. Yeah, he can. He can. I can't move. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so this place is kind of fucked. It's a little spoopy. I know you can climb up on that dresser. I'm looking for the switches. There's three. All right. That's four. All right, so that should be all of them, I think. All right, they won't let me in. These guys are supposed to be Marty, right? They're actually, if you, they tell you what these things are in the lore door. In the town, you kind of figure out what these guys are. Thank you. A poorly constructed statue. Is there anything else you can do up here? Like, this is purely lore stuff, right? Oh, wait, there's this. I forgot about this. You have found Dandy Boy. What is Dandy Boy? Dandy Boy is a gun. A powerful gun for weak men. I don't think anyone can equip that. You found a snubby. What the fuck is a snubby? Snubby is a gun. You found Joy. You found a silk poncho. Dandy Boy is the best gun in the game. Okay. This one is completely gone. It's done killing. Alright, well, see you later then. Yeah, see you later, Marty. That's all there is to do on Resort Island, right? I think that's about it, right? How much longer am I gonna stream? I'll probably do like one... I'll get one more piece of the ship. Okay, hold on. So, because I couldn't go in the lore room, is it like... Is it worth me spoiling that? Like you don't find out this stuff otherwise, right? Like I can tell you what was in there basically, right? It's not gonna spoil anything future in the game, is it? Nope. Basically what it said in there was that Joy was like a creation by this super mad scientist man named Dr. Yedo, And basically, when you take joy, you turn into a mutant. That's what all the mutants are. Eventually, after you take joy, you turn into a fucking crazy mutant. And there's like different stages and whatever. And the creeps are one of the stages. And then the big mutant things are one of the stages. And then those big blobby people we saw in there was one of the stages. And it's not something that you find out, I don't think, until the joyful. But there's a significance to the horn, too. So. Domestic jerky. Oh, okay. He's got some good stuff. Colors all HP for only 20 mags.
What a steal!
Fancy perfume. Alright, I'm fine with that. That's basically what it was. Yeah, and there was a dead woman. There was a dead woman behind the lore door, too. Lisa, please. Found some joy. It looks satisfied. We're gonna find out the significance of the horn. Because I'm gonna play the joyful afterwards, so. So if you plan on watching the rest of these streams, you'll find out about the horn and stuff. Ugh. Alright, let's get... They aren't different stages, they're failed experiments. Oh, okay, alright. It's been a while since I've read what was in there.
Turn around. What's back there?
Oh, I guess I shouldn't have asked that. Spoony Sidewalk V. Shocklord's fucking awesome. Oh, Brad can't even use fucking combos anymore. So if you want to use his skills, you actually have to go into the skill menu to use them, which sucks. He breathes the fireballs, Ellis.
You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, yes, I do. It was never, like, confirmed that the woman in the room was Buddy's mother, but it's very implied. It's very implied that she's Buddy's mother, like, biological mother. Oh, this is the part with more Marty spiders. Fucking hell. At least we should be able to kill them faster now. Maybe not. Maybe these ones are stronger than the last ones we saw. Yep, they must be. I'd gotta say, yeah, I think the bathhouse, this area I'm in right now, is probably the weakest part of the game because there's not a whole lot to it. You know, it's, I mean, beside from this fucking horrifying creature, but I mean, like, it's kind of empty. We gotta fight Beady. This is one of the poster boys of the game. Beady. Oh, it says on the wiki that it's Buddy's mother? Oh, okay. Alright, then Buddy's mother is also her corpse. The corpse of the woman that is Buddy's biological mother is also in that area. Holy shit. Yeah, this guy is really dangerous.
Boop.
Stop licking me, Beady. You don't even have a dang mouth.
don't know why I guarded with Shock Lord. I didn't mean to do that. No, don't do that. Do this. We got big knuckle drop. Oh wait, can Shock Lord not use his standard attack when he's out of SP? I didn't know that. I don't think I like that. Ugh, Shock Lord's dead. I might switch off of Shock Lord if he can't attack when he's low on SP. I know it's easy enough to restore SP, but like still, that's annoying. That's an annoying limit to have on him.
Ooh.
I didn't know that. I don't like that. Nope, big shock. Shock Lord's good for dealing with like a large amount of enemies, but geez. If he can't even attack when he doesn't have any SP, that's kind of annoying. Terry has fallen. Wow, we've really lucked out with the fucking not getting killed by these things.
Ooh.
Alright, good. He's dead. Fuck you, Beady. Alright, cool. Keys. Alright, that was the keys to Satan. So we can do him next time. Let's just finish this fucking area. I hate this area. Fuck you, Shock Lord. Come on. Wow, Brad really fucking sucks now. Yeah, Mega Rapid Arrow is a fucking amazing move. Maybe I'll go switch out Shock Lord right now. I really don't want to use him anymore. Sorry, Shock Lord. All these other guys are such low levels. I think I need to switch to Mad Dog. Fly's great, but I don't know. Ollie. Ajit. These guys are all such low levels. I could use, I could use Birdie. Fly's so cheap, though. Fine. People want me to use Fly. Fly's great. I love Fly. He just makes me feel like a cheapo. Shock Lord has fallen. Well, great. He's not on the team anymore, so I don't actually fucking care.
Fly Minetti. I'm at the Minetta. Famous there. I'm famous at the Minetta. Guys, did you know?
Alright, so Drive-By hits all foes, and that's just his standard attack. And then he's got Puke, which deals random status effects. Effects. Basically, Fly is a fucking madman. Oh, I have to remember I can equip him with the gun, too. Can you stop, Marty? Alright, give it to the dandy boy. Give it to the dandy boy. There you go. I should really just use skills on these guys. It would probably kill them a lot faster, but I just like mashing. I just like mashing through the attacks. It's satisfying. All right, let's keep going.
Oh, thank God. My name's Toby. Are you here to save me?
Yes.
Awesome. Can you take me to Crisp? He should be down by the sea rocks. I can't wait to see him.
Alright, so that's, we can give him to Crisp to get a new party member. The music in here is cool, but yeah, it's just it's a pretty boring area overall. Yeah, Brad has the best, not Brad. Fly has the best level up dialogue because when he levels up, he just says, fuck you, Brad. Because he still hates Brad for beating him at kart racing. You can also sell Toby for mags. Yeah, you can, which is funny. Terry has fallen. Great, Terry. Here, Terry, smell this. Also, Fly has like the permanent cool status effect too, because he thinks he's the fucking shit. I mean, it's a cool area in terms of design. Yeah, I like the wall patterns and like the music's cool, but there's not a whole lot to do here. It's literally just, it's just spiders. It's rooms full of spiders. It just kind of feels like a wasted area. Because it's a fucking cool ass location, but it just, there's nothing to do here. Except fight fucking Martys.
Marty, I'm scared.
So I have a question. Is Marty like is Brad the only one seeing these guys? Because, I mean, the other characters are clearly fighting them. Maybe they're just regular spiders and Brad's just seeing them as Martys and no one else is seeing them as Martys. But that's just a theory. I maybe might have to ask the Pope. Maybe he'll know. Terry's almost leveled up, baby. Yo. You don't belong here, outsider. Time to go. Alright, I want to heal up before I do that. Yeah, I'm almost done streaming. I'm gonna be done after I get whatever. I think it's the sail in here. Yo, you don't belong here, outsider. Time to go. Wrong move. Yeah, it's okay. We got Fly. Herman Masatoshi. Ned Tanaka, Huey Fujiwara, Han Tsunami, Yo Hose, Ernie Shozo, Marco Hitoshi. Home run head slide. Peel out hard. Fly is amazing for this fight.
Yee-haw!
They make the fucking yee-haw sound effect when they attack. Yeah, it is a Gaki no Tsukai reference, which is fucking amazing. Wow, this guy has a lot of fucking health. I didn't remember him being this strong. Mega Rapid Arrow, baby. Fuck you. Ah, fucking Terry.
Look at all the status effects he got. How is that fair? How is that attack fair? Mega Rapid Arrow is broken. Alright. That's a good stopping point. Except I do want to clear out the bathhouse first. Good job, Terry. What do you have to give this guy? I forget what you have to give this guy. You don't have to give him Toby, do you? Having a human hostage is a great apocalyptic resource. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, did I check over here? Yeah, I didn't. That's a Kickstarter character who does absolutely nothing. Oh, okay. Oh, Terry, you're so close to leveling up. I almost missed the devil's pads. What the fuck is the devil's pads? Alright, let's be done for the night and do art, and that'll be it.
Look at all these chickens.
Alright. I'm gonna do a quick BRB, and then I'll get up the art, and then we'll be done for the night. So please hold, and I will get that up in 1 second. Alright, I'm back. Okay, so yeah, we should only have one or maybe two more Lisa streams. But yeah, let's do the art real quick, and then, hold on 1 sec. Okay, let's do the art real quick, and then we'll be done for the night. So this is some of the mods as Joy Mutants. I think that's somebody. This is good. But I think that's somebody. That's probably Toaster Man, and I guess that's Ellis. Joy is one hell of a fucking drug. I'm Gary.
I'm Gary.
I like the jacket you gave him, how it's just kind of resting on his shell. It's beautiful. Congrats on being the most stressful part of the game so fast.
Oh shit, the door is locked!
Finally. Oh hey, a key.
That's a terrifying face you gave it. I remember that part being fucking hard, but I lucked out. That fucking face though, holy shit. It's amazing.
Oh my god.
I am Gragnor, king of the cucks and savior of the weak.
You couldn't save me.
This might be one of the best fucking things. It's amazing. That's fucking incredible. Oh my god. That's so good.
Somebody wouldn't let me stream until she got home. This is so stupid, but I love it. This is so fucking dumb. This is so fucking dumb, but I love it.
Happy birthday, somebody!
It was her birthday today, if you didn't know. Real Gragnor hours. Smash that like button. Yeah, they were pretty clearly references to Mario and Luigi, I think, at least. Maybe they weren't intended to be that way, but they definitely look like it.
Alright. That was it for the art tonight, guys. Not a whole lot, so. But thank you for tuning in, as always. We should only have one more Lisa stream, I think. And then, or maybe two. One or two more Lisa streams, and then we're done with Lisa. So, yeah. Thanks for tuning in, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.